Human Rights Watch is calling for the release of people who have been abducted by pro-Russian separatists in the eastern regions of Ukraine. The humanitarian group has been documenting kidnappings of journalists, activists, and local officials since the crisis in the region began. Armed militias have abducted dozens of people in recent weeks to use as bargaining chips in their campaign to take over cities. 8 international monitors belonging to the OSCE were taken hostage in late April. 7 of them were held for more than a week before being released. Some people have disappeared completely or have been found dead. Among them was Volodymyr Rybak, a pro-Kiev politician whose mutilated body was discovered near the eastern Ukrainian city of Slavyansk. Human Rights Watch says some detainees have been subjected to inhumane treatment while under captivity. Activists say at least 2 dozen people are still being held hostage by armed militias.